So, Meg, any luck finding another job?
No. Hardly anybody's hiring right now. The only job I could find was for a phone sex line, and I sucked at it. What am I wearing? A hat and glasses? What kind of underwear? I don't know. Big underwear, I guess? I'm sorry, what? Oh, what would I do to you? Well, I guess maybe we'd get pizza and we could watch House.
All right, I am totally flaccid, but thank you anyway, ma'am. I appreciate your time.